it's an honour to go on to be a donor. It's not something that I people need to be afraid of. It's fear they got back up to say not they're a match. They are potentially somebody running a million literally. It's not as simple as maybe make sure you share the same blood type. It doesn't mean that you would be able to share bone marrow.
This week, Gary's family marked the first anniversary of his death. Something they all helped each other come through.
Yeah, quite a close-knit family, so we've been there to support each other.